It just burnt my nose, bro. That, it don't burn your nose?
No. He got a gaming channel, too. What's your gaming channel? I won't say it.
No,
his gaming channel is...
This is the side of where I came from.
They got me fucked up, though.
Business is the side of where I came from. You out of bounds, but y'all say so. I'm like the talk, I'll line his body with that choke. And the average rapper, bitch, I live what I talk about.
Alright, what's good, y'all? It's FMS Larry, aka Famous Larry. I'm here with
Famous Duda. Go look at my channel, I'm on 200 subs.
Soon to be Famous Dre. Famous Duda, soon to be Famous Dre, whatever. We here with a McDonald's mukbang, you feel me?
It's straight. You better just
put up.
You know how to do it.
Alright, we in this. About to do this new thing. We just about to talk about random stuff. Or whatever. So yeah.
Basketball video coming soon.
Right,
you
trying to play a horse or something?
Yeah, we can.
Put some contest. Buffalo sauce.
That's really good on a big chicken, man.
You don't like it?
You putting that shit on my big chicken, that shit.
This buffalo sauce go crazy.
Smack.
It's kind of strong.
Whenever y'all go to McDonald's, y'all get a McChicken, add this to it.
My grade's straight.
I only got one low grade. I think it's a D plus. That's it. I don't do the ends. I don't tolerate the ends.
Yeah, my lowest grade is a C+.
C+.
Yeah.
I got a D plus because I had score low on my quiz. They always doing that. Every time I'm doing good, I'll quiz tomorrow. So, like, bro.
Oh, God,
bro. Be like,
what? There'll be quizzes every day.
Every day.
There's at least a quiz every single day.
And Friday.
At least three times a week. There's a quiz at least three times a week.
I take it. Your grade
drop.
They make
this. It takes over your grade. Like, percentage of the majority of the grade level.
It's hard. It really is. It's hard. It's hard out here.
Yeah. You said it's hard out here.
And they steady doing it.
Bro.
My least favorite subject is math.
Then you gotta go to summer school.
They steady doing that shit at me. Like, I don't understand. But I got a B+ in that class.
We be having a quiz every day on like a new subject. Like, this. They switching the subject up. It's crazy.
It just burnt my nose, bro. That, it don't burn your nose?
No.
Just look, my eyes is about to start watering.
He's sensitive.
It's not that hot.
Bro, it's just buffalo sauce. He's sensitive. He's sensitive to spicy stuff, bro. It's not that bad. I'm spilling in some more. This is dripping.
You put a whole bunch in this shit.
And if good y'all got my, y'all be saying, oh, I didn't take that class last year and all this stuff. Come on, bro. Who's y'all playing with?
Right, they trying to make you retake that class.
No, It's some 11th graders that got my math class.
I had, bro, I only failed geometry last year because I had this gay teacher, this faggot teacher.
Bro, I got pre-calculus.
I don't care if you watched it. Bro, I had this gay teacher annoying every day, always on my case, like.
He's gay?
Yes, bro.
He's not gay. He's not
that nigga voice. It's his faggot, bro.
His name ain't Child Wax.
No, his last name is Wax.
Who named a last name Wax?
He always talk about he got a girlfriend. Bro, tell me why. One of my friends said he saw him with his girlfriend, and the dude, the girl looked like a whole dude. Like,
probably is.
You know how, like, gay dudes be like, yeah, be wearing wigs and stuff. That's who he was with. Another gay nigga. That's the only reason why I failed geometry last year. I did not like this dude. He was just annoying. I couldn't do my work.
Bro, I remember I got in a fight in school. Cause it was all white people at this our school that I used to go to. Super racist.
Who be playing 2K and Fortnite and shit like that? 2K20 ain't that good and shit, but I be on the fort if y'all wanna play, updated. If y'all wanna play.
Bro, this season
good. Got some bots, real bots.
This season fun.
It's Draco dude 4KT. I'm really gonna be easy. Soon. Changing it to Famous Duda, but I just gotta wait.
Super easy catch up.
I gotta wait till I get something for my card. But
I just got a dub last night.
If y'all wanna play with me,
what are you doing?
I'm gonna put my gamer tag in the
description.
So y'all can add me. I don't really be adding people.
Y'all can add me. Cause I got a gaming channel too.
Go see what's going on.
He got a gaming channel too. What's your gaming channel? I won't say it.
Girl,
his gaming channel is Draco Boy Duda.
Oh, that channel's still up. Don't go.
Go look up Draco Boy. Alright. His YouTube channel name is Draco Boy Duda. I got a YouTube channel. No, a gaming channel. His gaming channel is Draco Boy Duda. And mine is YouTube Foreign. It's U-I-I Foreign. The two is Roman numerals. Bro, what is you stuffing on?
Mine is U Saucy Dreski, capital U, capital S, capital D, and YT.
U Saucy Dreski. All the links will be in the description, bro. Just check out all the links. We all know Young and Ace is the best. And we gotta go, so leave a like, comment. Oh, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Oh. Alright, I'm messing up. Leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Say peace out. Go subscribe to Famous Duda. You Saucy Dreski.
Add me on Facebook, Slime Dre, and Instagram, Andre.Bond.
My friends was almost full, bro. I ain't even know me.
Y'all. Alright, y'all. Links will be in the description.